How are you all doing? I'm at Spectac, Dundalk Bay Brewery here in Dundalk, obviously, with Giacomo, who has kindly come over from Italy, from Ermic. We're just visiting a couple of sites today, having a look around, meeting a couple of customers, so all very good, very positive. And this particular site, we have our service technician, our commissioning engineer here, Ronnie, just talking to the client there, where he's commissioning a new chiller. We've worked with Tony, who owns Spectac here, quite a long time. They had another chiller here way back, and then they got a replacement chiller, I think, back in 2016. Production has grown, obviously, as the factory is growing, and they've just got another chiller for us office here now, which Ronnie's commissioning at the moment. So we slightly changed the design, because obviously they just had one chiller feeding the ring main to jack the vessels inside. Tony's given me permission, I'll record inside now in a minute. So we did a redesign for Tony and just showed him how we could connect both chillers on a primary flow and return header. And we have a hydronic separator here, which Tony made up himself because they make tanks themselves. And then we have a pump station just beyond that, which we supplied. And because there's two chillers on the one plant, we have supplied what's called a multi-chiller sequence controller, which greatly improves the efficiency. So instead of historically, if you had two chillers on the system and you had a BMS system, one would run first until it doesn't cope with the load, then the second would come on, sort of a lead lag situation. Whereas you're actually much better off to run the two chillers on part or low load as opposed to running one to 100% load. So the multi-chiller controller monitors the load. There's a temperature probe on the common return and on the common outlet, which Tony fitted himself. And they're connected to the multi-chiller sequence controller, which is inside the door here. And basically, they optimize the efficiency of the chiller. There's Tony now to make a cameo. So the efficiency is obviously far, far greater. So there's a happy client. So yeah, I'm going to bring you inside, just show you a little bit what they do. It's a great factory. Like I said, I've worked here for a very long time with Tony. And it's great to see how much the factory has come on. Okay, so I'm just going to show you inside. This is the old chiller here, 2016. This is the new one. It looks a bit dirty because it's actually just been sitting here for a couple of months before they got it installed and asked us to come and commission it. So just walk inside here. You can see we have our multi-chiller sequence controller here. Touchscreen display shows the two chillers connected, your temperature's in, temperature's out, and the temperature on the common flow and return header inside. Tony did give me permission to show inside here. So you can see this is the brewery. They have all their jacketed vessels all around here. And on the other side, I'll bring you around. So you can see the product. On the other side of the factory, they actually make the tanks themselves. So just bring you around. These are the tanks that they make. This is one just being manufactured here at the moment. So very, very impressive setup. So great to see how successful they're becoming.